The vice president, Abby, is the first person who legally takes over if something happens to the president. I think we all know that. Who's the last person in line for the presidency?
Wink Martindale.